be your first Hindi film? First Hindi film? What are your expectations and how you perceive the Hindi film industry?
There's nothing like Hindi film, like Tamil film or Malayalam film that I'm more frequent in. It's just, you know, I'm happy to be playing Captain Dr. Lakshmi Sehgal, and I hope it's just, you know, even if it's in South India or it's in Hindi, it's all acting level. So I hope you like what I've done and what I've tried to portray with the help of the show, sir, and all the co-stars. So let's see how it comes out.
How you got this film? For a number of interviews, you can't even
remember. Okay, Desh you found me on Instagram, and then I had auditioned.
Who are your favorites in Hindi film industry?
Okay.
We don't want you to be politically correct.
I want to be diplomatic. I'll be very truthful. I like Amar Khan, Rahman Khan, Nazimuddin Shah, then Nawazuddin Siddiqui. There are so many. Shahrukh, Kishore, many.
Any female actresses?
Harini, Alia.
And which has been your favorite Hindi film in the recent times?
Very recent. I loved Raang.
You prefer to ask him? Please go ahead.
कितना मुश्किल रहा इस किरदार को निभाने के लिए आपकी फिल्म? रहा किरदार को निभाने के लिए?
How much difficult?
किस तरह का एक्सपीरियंस रहा स्टार कास्ट के साथ में काम करने का आपका?
It was beautiful. Kishu sir, you know, award-winning director है. I am an ardent fan of his acting in films. So definitely it was a great experience. He gave us all the liberty to improvise, and you know, he has proper guidelines. So it was amazing working with him and the entire crew, Kunal, Mohit, Amit, Kenny. So it was great working with him.
Lots of Hindi film actresses, jo film Hindi film industry, they have been from South, like Sri Devi ji and lots of others also. So we see you coming on those levels, like more frequently reaching those levels.
I can't say that. people have to say that. You know, it depends upon how the work is executed, and you can't just tell it.
No plans, you know. I'm open to it. I hope it's worth doing. I'll definitely take it. There are lots of actresses like Taptap, Tamanna Bhatia, who are working in the South. How do you see this connection?
It's nice, actors are always actors, you know, wherever they get the opportunity and